Josh has been promising me we're going to go to Willie's Wee-Nee Wagon. And I'd say it's about time. It's a Brunswick landmark.
Been here since 76. As long as I've been here. Well, not here, but here. It's 1976, Willie's Wee-Nee Wagon opened. 2011. Kevin Quinn is going to try his first Wee-Nee.
I think I might actually go with the pork chop sandwich, but we'll see. To the Wee-Nee Wagon!
Your bun. Oh yeah.
Wow.
I'm telling you.
What are you getting?
Polish sausage. They've got the cheeseburger. I've had the cheeseburger. The steak sandwich is great. It's all good.
I think everybody has told me that the most amazing thing here is the pork chop sandwich. So I guess we've got to go inside and try the pork chop sandwich. Also, the iced tea and the fries. Josh, you know about the fries. You got to tell me.
Fries are fantastic.
Yeah?
One of a kind.
All right. We got to go in there and try this. Let's go order.
I'm going to have the Polish sausage dog, and I want a chili dog.
Chili dog, you want mustard and onions on the chili dog?
Yes, ma'am.
I would like one of your famous pork chop sandwiches.
Yes, sir.
I heard they're amazing.
They are.
And I would also like a chili cheese dog.
Out of 26.
Thank you.
Chili dog. Amazing.
French fry. Words cannot express how good this is. The best pork chop sandwich ever made.
It'll change your world. I changed religions 3 times.
Willie's Wee-Nee Wagon is awesome. Better than Scott said, better than anybody said.
No, it's good.
When can we go back?
Well, maybe next week.
I think I want to go back tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Oh.
It's a little soon.
Oh, man. The chili dog was fantastic. The the pork chop sandwich was good.
Yeah.
The French fries were awesome.
Oh, it's all good. Oh, man.
So good. I'm going to be talking about this place forever.
I can tell. No, it's good. It's good. It's good.
Oh, man. Oh, God, yes.
That's my face.
Josh?
Josh?
What, Kevin?
I can't stop thinking about Willie's Wee-Nee Wagon.
Go to sleep.